Vegetables.
Vegetables.
Veggies.
What else? Anything else?
Food.
Veggies.
No, you already said that.
Berries.
Berries? Oh, yeah.
I remember. Vegetables.
You already said that.
But you know what? They eat just about every kind of vegetable, so we can say it three times and that's fine.
And
fruit. And fruit. And nuts. And bugs. And just about everything.
Frogs.
You know, they don't usually, but they could, I suppose.
I guess if they're hungry. Fences. Yeah.
I guess if they're hungry. Yeah, fences aren't good for them, but they might eat those too. So bears eat plants and animals. What is the word for an animal that eats both plants and animals? There's a special word
I know
for that.
A dinosaur.
Omnivore.
Omnivore, yeah, absolutely.
I know a dinosaur that's...
And there are omnivore dinosaurs too. But bears are omnivores, so are most people, and we have the same kind of teeth because we eat the same kind of things. So if you look at this bear's teeth, you can see in the back they have flat teeth, right?
I can see that's the sharp teeth.
These ones have molars back here, just like we have.
Oh yeah,
what are those for?
Chewing.
Chewing and crushing and grinding.
Yes.
Then there's these teeth. Find these. You got them, right?
I lost one of them.
Those are called your incisors. What are they for?
Breaking off the food.
Breaking off? Biting, right? Bears use them to bite, too. And they might use them to peel the skin off of a fish or to shred up grass. Now, we don't peel the skin off a fish with our teeth, do we?
No.
No, but we could if we wanted to because we have the same kind of teeth up here a bear does.